We have dispatched here in New South Wales a small tug, and a larger tug is now on the way from Port Botany. It's obviously a very precarious position. Our thoughts are with those who are on board, but the New South Wales government is continuing to work with Commonwealth agencies to ensure that that situation is rectified as quickly as possible.